jobbra. Márjál. Mert elszúrtam. Így erre. Akkor közben beszélgetünk itt emberkékkel. Belvárosi éjszakai klub. Dynamite Simpson.
Hey, come here a minute.
I'm busy.
Wait, I just want to talk. You're not from around here, I can tell.
Because of my dark exotic eyes, right? Give me a break.
No, because you obviously don't realize who I am. When someone around here gets my attention, they're flattered.
You're right, I don't know who you are. Let me finish my coffee in peace, please.
I'm Dynamite Simpson. Even if you haven't heard of me, you'll have heard one of my music projects for sure.
If you say so.
Look, I'm in need of some authentic Eastern fashions for my next music video. I see that embroidery on your sleeve. Eastern Peninsula, right?
You're a music video director?
I'm a record exec, video director, entrepreneur, guitar player, social media hub, brand construction technician.
And you want my sleeve?
Not exactly. I'd like to use the floral design in the background for my next music video.
Much as your cultural appropriation of my favorite cardigan sounds tempting.
Tell me a little more about your people.
I really don't feel like it.
I bet your people enjoy my music, even there, beyond the city.
I don't think we do.
Ah, perhaps playing my music requires technology beyond your means.
We're not savages, we're farmers, and we have our own music.
Your own music? Your own fashion? How novel. I must learn more. How could I learn about your people's music? Did you grow up playing tribal drums?
What? I grew up playing Bach.
So you're a musician?
Not anymore.
Shooting begins in 5 minutes. I'll learn more about your music, but for now, can I take a photo of that design?
If you pay me.
Perhaps, if you tell me more. What does the pattern mean?
It's a catapult. For my people, it's a gift mothers give their daughters to protect them.
From?
Predatory men.
Really? This'll be perfect in Dolly's next video.
I have one in my pocket. I brought it from home. It's dried.
Really? Might I have it?
Show me the limbs.
Here, take them. You would really allow me to have this? Sell your cultural gift from your mother?
Sure, I gotta eat.
Excellent. I think this'll look fantastic in Dolly's hair in the music video. Pleasure doing business with you. I must go, but we might speak again.
Goodbye.
Jó. Hát is egy mellékküldetés. Legalább most, ami volt nálunk, az a kis virág, amit ugye olvastam.
No, your mother's flower. You gave it away.
Mom didn't give that to me. I found it growing near a sewage plant. I used it as a bookmark.
Does it really protect women from predatory men?
It's just a dead flower, Camus.
Jó, itt van Haldo, vele is beszélgessünk, ha tudunk.
Hey, you okay?
Yes, I'll be fine. I just need to rest for a moment. Maybe some food.
Are you from the Eastern Peninsula?
No, from the steppes. My name's Haldo. I was a dentist.
Rania, driver. So what went wrong?
Everything. Hyper-gentrified rent closed my office, a debt corp took my augments. The wounds didn't heal. I was in pain. I started with Jews and worked my way up the periodic table of painkillers till I got here. So numb I could barely see.
Take some money for food.
Thank you, Rania. Your people are always decent. You know, I always wanted to see the Eastern Peninsula one day.
Maybe you will.
What a lovely smile you have when you tell a kind lie, Rania.
Jó, ez is akkor megvolt, igen. Ugye felszettünk egy gyanús tárgyat, ami nem tudom, hogy most utána tudunk ennek nézni. Ritka videó, hát egy okjárana, igen. Távdetonátor, ez valami távirányítási detonátornak tűnik, el kellene juttatnunk a hatóságnak. Kis hatóság a városban, csak a korpszek. Nos, akkor biztonságos helyre kell vinni, mármint nem nyomhatjuk meg egyszerűen a gombot, ugye? Mármint, ugye? mi meglátjuk. Nem ezt akartam, hanem a térképet akartam megnézni. Jó. Akkor itt menjünk által. Na és akkor először is a kávésráccal beszélgessünk.
I saw you looking at me from over there.
I was just going to ask if this was the only coffee place in the zone. I'm from out of town, and this coffee is...
Like Hova oil?
Well, I was going to say it's below average, but yeah.
No, this is the only place. I've been coming here since I was in my teens.
You look like you're still in your teens.
It's the coffee. It's stunning my growth.
So, you're actually...
75.
Well, Grandpa, it was nice to meet you.
Hey, wait up. What's your name?
I'm Rania. I drive deliveries, and I've got another job coming up, so...
Do you, wanna do something?
Are you asking me on a date?
No, I mean, alright, we could just do something and see what happens.
Do something. How specific?
We could...
Come on, coffee guy. What could we do?
Bowling.
Ew.
Shooting? I know a range downtown. They let you fire the big pulse rifles.
I don't like pulse rifles, or any guns, really. They tend to get aimed at people a lot.
We only shoot targets.
I believe the humans and the targets can coexist peacefully.
What about pizza?
Better. What kind?
Artichoke and Avo, from the new hipster place uptown.
Ooh, a swing and a miss. Sorry, coffee guy. Maybe some other time.
If I see you here again, I'll have thought of something you like, Rania.
We'll see.
Próbálkozott. No. És akkor itt van Dania.
Excuse me, I see you sell old stuff. Do you know what this is?
Pass it here, let's see. Oh my.
Ritka videójátékszalag.
What is it? I thought maybe an old music storage.
Music? No, not at all. This is a game. An old one at that. Where did you find it?
Actually, it was near some trash.
No, I don't believe it.
So it's an antique.
Oh yes, this was played on a Spectrum home computer. 48K. You needed an interface to make the joystick work, Kempston or Protec. Otherwise, you had to play on the rubber keys.
Even the words I understood in that sentence didn't make sense.
It's like this, you see. You put this tape into a tape recorder first and...
Nope, still no clue.
Long ago, information was stored on magnetic tapes. You see the strips here? These wound round playheads, or something like that. No one knows exactly how it operated now, but we can feed this into our comprehender and it gives us executable code.
So, this was a game people played on a screen?
Oh yes, it would take a long time to upload the data to memory, and the executable data itself is tiny. It's hard to comprehend how our progenitors managed to work within such strict memory constraints.
You're really into this stuff, aren't you?
I'm interested in the technology, sure, but what really fascinates me is this game. You controlled a little sprite, you walked along a street, and you punched everyone you came across. We believe these old games were deeply symbolic, like Sisyphus with the rock.
So they were morality lessons?
We collectors believe so. I think every one of these classic games can teach us a lesson.
What did punching people in the street teach us?
Metaphorically, it is telling us that we cannot simply fight urban decay through physical force. You see, in this game, when you win, you start again.
So the cycle repeats.
Exactly. So through the game, we learn that the violence is entertainment, but the creator of the game seeks to tell us that violence is also pointless.
These old games were pretty deep. How did this end up lying on the street?
There's plenty of other street vendors who are collectors like me. One of them, old Sinclair, he died last week. And you're not really allowed to own this stuff. If Corpsec catches you...
Oh, I'm sorry about Mr. Sinclair.
He was in the zone that fell into the sea last month. Can't be helped. You should keep your eye out for more of these. They may be scattered all over the city.
You'll pay me for them?
I sure will, as long as you keep it quiet. In fact, I can even show you this one if you like. It has a two-player mode. We can punch people in the street together.
Maybe another time. Just the limbs are fine.
Azért mit bele nem visztek egy verekedős játékba? Mi? És hát tök érdekes, hogy igen, hogy jövőben majd hogyan fognak ezekről a játékokról beszélni, amik például az én gyerekkoromnak a játékai.
Welcome to Neo's Neo Cafe. I'm Neo. What can I get you?
És akkor nekünk kell egy kávé.
That's good. Thanks for this, Neo.
Have a spectacular day.
Jó, ennyi, megvan akkor a mi kis kávénk. Közben akkor összeszedem a maradék cuccot, amit ugye itt hagytunk.
Hello. Is that you?
Camus, why are you calling me on the comm? I'm on a coffee break here.
I have a reason.
Is the reason that you don't like being alone?
Yes, that is it. Is it okay?
It's fine. I'm glad of the company.
Why do you need the coffee?
I've never worked night shift before, Camus. Coffee creates the illusion that I'm actually still awake. You wouldn't understand. You don't sleep.
I sleep.
I guess you go offline and recompile your source code. That's a bit like sleeping.
I sleep.
Okay, I heard you. Tell me what you found out about Korra.
I found three different types of things about...
Camus, this data analysis and retrieval, it's not that you can't do it, it's just it's a bit dry. Why don't we let the generic automata take care of this part? You can go offline for a bit.
Sleep!
Sure.
Custom personality Camus offline. Generic automata reinstated.
Alright, Mr. Personality. Tell me what we know about Korra now.
Three distinct data points of origin for Korra. Two, deprecated and accessible only via the underweb. Warning, your automata was detected accessing this information and your identity was compromised.
Shit. Well, too late to do anything about it now. Tell me what you found. Give me the official data first.
Korra is a term colloquially used by citizens of Nivalis to refer to the combination of AI and mechanical systems, which manage the logistical and maintenance systems operating throughout the city.
I knew that much. Go on.
As an anthropomorphism of a mercurial personality, it is unclear if Korra exhibits a form of sentience or sapience. Best data suggests Korra is fundamentally inconceivable by human intelligence, existing just beyond the event horizon of biological minds.
Not helpful at all. Why do people keep talking about Korra then?
Day-to-day usage of Korra in conversation invokes the term in the same way one might talk about fate, luck, or serendipity.
Example?
I checked my balance, and I'm all out of credits. Korra knows where it all went.
There are two more data points for Korra?
Yes. One from City Archive in a defunct data pool called the Internet. Another from a paper-based text called the Exegesis, a pseudo-historical book scanned and OCR'd 109,572.75 days ago.
Read me the extract of the exib, whatever.
Reigning atop a hierarchy of smaller automatons, VIs, androids, and machines, Korra is the last of the 12 founders. Complex AIs that formed an advisory council for the human rulers of the city. Why did the founders fail? Did their source code encounter insurmountable logical errors? Or, worst of all, did the founders choose to abandon humanity? And if so, will Korra soon make that same choice?
What's your confidence rating on the accuracy of this information?
11.40%.
Higher than I thought. Does everyone in the city know this stuff but me?
Korra is commonly discussed, appearing in up to 0.8% of all communication, but little substantive, verifiable data exists as to its nature.
Read me the last data, the one from the internet.
Cora, computer-operated recycling agent.
That's it? I don't know how this relates to hackers or AI.
No further data available.
Make a copy of that exegesis thing to local storage, encrypted. If I get a data violation, I don't want to lose access. And bring Camus back online.
Activating custom automata personality, Camus.
Did you find out about Cora?
More or less. I don't know what I was hoping for.
Will you get food too?
Not hungry. Hey Camus, have a look at the cafe menu. Do you see all the different types? If you drank coffee, what type would you order?
Donut coffee?
That's not really...
Oh no, I said something dumb.
Actually, Camus, I think donut coffee sounds pretty great.
Na, függőleges repulzor elérve.
Hi, I found this. I thought I should hand it in to the authorities. Or someone who might know what to do with it.
Ma'am, what is this?
I don't know, I found it. I think it might be...
Give it to me, now.
Yes, I was just going to. I came to you.
Is this some kind of scam?
You know what? I'm just going to leave.
What does this button do?
No idea. Bye then.
Stay here. I am going to get to the bottom of this.
You go ahead. I have no idea what that button does, though, so for safety's sake, I suggest you...
Nothing happened.
Did you just press that? I literally just said...
Nothing happened again.
Stop pressing the button.
Ma'am, I'm going to ask you to step back, please.
Fine. I don't want to be around you while you press a big red button on what looks a lot like a detonator anyway.
Wait. Something happened. A light came on. There's words on the screen.
What does it say?
I can't read it.
Let me see.
Here.
I can read this. It's Arabic.
And?
It says, please don't press this button again.
Oh.
I swear, that's what it says.
All right then. Well, I'd better ask my supervisor about this. Please move along, ma'am.
Does your supervisor speak Arabic?
No. Why?
No reason.
Mert valójában nem az volt odaírva. Ki tudja, mi volt odaírva, de az a lényeg igen, hogy, hogy ne nyomkod azt a hülye gombot.
Driver 14FC, are you out of your Hava?
I was on a break.
There are no breaks for me or for you. Have you seen the vids?
No, why?
More accidents in Sector 21. No, Sector 23. Or... is a 21.
Bombings?
Not sure. This is bad for us. We've lost more drivers this week than in the past year.
Everything okay, Control?
I don't know, kid. I don't know. What's your real name? I'm tired of numbers.
Rania.
I'm gonna look out for you, Rania. Things will get better after tonight. I promise. We just need to get through this one night.
What's your name, Control?
I'm not supposed to say. Goddamn.
Is something going wrong over there? You sound...
It's all wrong here. Maybe I'll tell you after this job.
Okay. What you got for me?
In Gallows Row, there's an old escalator called the Ascension. Someone at the base wants to surrender a package of their belongings.
Where does the escalator go?
Trust me, Rania. This job will be much easier for you if you don't ask that question again. You're looking for a guy named Gil. Oh, and one more thing.
Yeah?
Enjoy your coffee. All I got is a bottle of sake stashed in my desk drawer. And tonight, I'm having a drink. If they're not happy with that, they can fucking fire me. Cheers.
Facetic control.
Oké, okay. Merre kell akkor most már mennünk? Most, hogyha már végre beszéljetek én is. Aha, oda, abba a szektorba. Jó, akkor végül sem kell olyan messzire mennünk. Úgyhogy teljes mértében királyságosság a dolog. Na igen, visszatérve egy-két dologra, ugye most így kaptunk egy-két információt. Egy az, hogy ez a 100 000 nappal ezelőtt történő dolgok, hát most, hogyha ezt valaki kiszámolja, akkor szerintem ez 300 évnek felel meg. Nagyjából. Hát hogyha egy évben 365 nap van, és mondjuk 3 évben mondjuk lemegy mondjuk 1000 nap körülbelül, akkor azt jelenti, hogy olyan 300 évvel vagyunk távol attól az időponttól, amikor még nyomtattak. Na. Akkor még mielőtt oda mennénk, itt van valaki. Én nem, az lejjebb van. Nem, az egy szinten lejjebb van. Akkor van egy lift. Akkor menjünk fel ezzel. Vagyis hát, bocsánat, menjünk le ezzel. Akkor ezek szerint. Ja, igen, emlékszem erre a helyre, ez többszintes történet. Ez többszintű. Úgyhogy itt ezt majd kitakarítani nem lesz annyira kitakarítani. Igazán nem kell nagyon kitakarítani, annyi a lényege, hogy... Igen, emberi kéz. Igen, és közben ugye a város dől össze. Tehát nem tudom, hogy érzékeltétek-e az előbb is, hogy az egyik épület összedőlt. Ó, vele, ez egy... Ó, ne, ez valakinek a keze. Nem szabadna csak úgy kidobni egy biológiai végtagot a szemétbe. És úgy tűnik, egy-egy gyűrűt is visel. Esetleg megtartsam? Szerintem valaki vissza akarná kapni. Jó, majd meglátjuk. Tehát igen, mit kezdtem el mondani? A fenébe, elfelejtettem. Na mindegy, először is itt van a show, most az addig az a beszélgessünk, és majd eszembe jut. Interested in having your photo taken with this magnificent creature?
Just 100 limbs. No.
Wouldn't you like to know his name? He is Norman.
Hi Norman. Is he a real bird?
Norman isn't a bird. He's a falcon.
A real one?
Well, he's not a hologram.
But is he a real falcon, or is he artificial?
Ah, I understand your question now. You must think this is based on an animal. This is not. It is a unique creation. A falcon.
I've seen falcons before.
No, you must be mistaken. Perhaps you have seen a sparrow. They are very similar. You see, I specialize in chimeras.
What are chimeras?
Well, you know, there's a huge market for artificial animals, especially those that are rare or extinct. Chimeras are different. They are artificial animals which never existed, created from the imagination of man.
But I told you I've seen a real falcon.
Eh? Where?
Well, they're extinct now, I guess, but I saw them all the time when I was young. I'm from the Eastern Peninsula. They would circle around the farm in the summer, until the big dust storms hit back in the year of the dragon.
Listen, lady, I need you to do me a favor.
Okay. What?
Please leave, and don't tell anyone that there are real falcons, eh?
Sure, but why does it make any difference?
When people know they're looking at something that once existed instead of something that never could, they get depressed. And sad people don't spend money.
És mekkora igazság van ebben a mondatban is, nem? Tök érdekes. Na itt van Jill.
Are you the delivery person?
Rania, yeah, I'm to take your package.
It's everything. Limbs, comm, holocrons, augments. Everything I own. Make sure my family gets it. Just drop it in the post. I can't leave the queue or I'll lose my place.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah. A chance to see the spire. I gotta take the shot. I get to go above the clouds.
Is it safe?
Sure, yeah. Of course.
Okay then. Good luck, I guess.
Hey, thanks. Maybe I'll see you around.
Maybe.
Igen, mi nem tudunk egyelőre még felmenni a felhők fölé. Sajnos. Vagy nem sajnos. Na. Akkor... igen, itt alul akkor körbenézek.
Hey, Rania, you met that guy going on the Ascension? Is he really going through with it?
He says the Ascension takes him to the Spire.
It sure does. And no further.
What do you mean?
It's an escalator to nowhere. It just ends.
Then what?
Well, then he falls a few miles down into the sea.
Who would build an escalator that goes nowhere?
You think everything in the city is logical? Look around, Rania. None of this makes sense. The city AI has gone mad.
He said it was safe.
Before he gave you all his possessions?
He knew?
He knew.
I don't get it.
You lived outside Novalis, right? So you've seen the sky. You've got that memory. I've never seen the sky. I can live without it. But imagine you'd seen it just once. What would you do to see it again?
How's the sake control?
You don't drink, right? You should try it sometime, Rania. When things are going wrong, it's a great way to keep yourself trapped in the long right now.
Are you a poet now, Control?
You know it.
What should I do with his possessions?
Well, he stiffed us on the bill. His payment was rejected. So if you got anything from him, you should return it to a Cloudpunk delivery chute nearby to cover his debt.
What about his family?
Let me make this as clear as I can, Rania. I don't know if he gave you something or if he gave you nothing. But I knew if he gave you something, I'd have to tell you to return it to Cloudpunk HQ. Control out.
Uh-huh.
He sounded different. Are we going to take Gil's things back to Cloudpunk HQ?
Well, everything's packaged and postmarked. So, if we dropped them at the mail office, they'd get back to his family and Cloudpunk would never know.
But maybe it would be good for us to give it to Cloudpunk? And if we broke the rules, we could get in trouble. Or get Mr. Control in trouble.
Quiet for now, Camus. I have to think.
Igen, ez most megint egy olyan dolog, hogy megint gondolkodni kell, és ugye döntést kell hoznunk, hogy vajon hogyan csináljuk, miként csináljuk a dolgot. Igen, hogy most vajon a postaládába dobjuk és eljutassuk-e a családjának, Jillnek a cuccait, vagy hát mivel ugye átlettünk verve, vagy hát a központ átlett verve az egész Cloudpunk, és nem fognak ezért fizetni, ezért igazából ugye dobhatjuk a Cloudpunkosoknak is. Úgyhogy végülis ugye rajtunk áll, hogy hogyan döntünk, miként döntünk, és remélem, hogy elérem ezt a liftet. Oké, megvan. Na, még ezt a kettőt össze kéne szednem, meg ugye ezzel a fickóval kéne itt beszélnem, és akkor végülis elhagyhatjuk ezt a platformot, és én szerintem nem fogom bedobni a csomagot a Cloudpunknak, hanem postaládába fogjuk dobni. Ez szerintem úgy tisztességes. Mi menjünk el még arra fel, és akkor még egyszer még lemegyünk, és akkor beszélgetünk ott a lenti emberrel, akit Johnny-nak hívnak. Most itt hirtelen nem jut eszembe, hogy kicsoda-micsoda. De remélem, hogy ez nem az a Johnny, akire én gondolok. Meg azt hiszem, őt nem is Johnny-nak hívják, akit majd én, akivel majd fogunk találkozni, és egy érdekes figura lesz. De szerintem ez a fickó, ez nem az. Legalábbis reménykedek benne. De mondjuk, hogyha ő az, akkor sincsen semmi gond. Végülis akkor elindul, akkor még egy mellékes szál. Na, és akkor itt megvan minden. És akkor még a lifttel, akkor még lemegyünk. Ja, meg akkor közben ugye van nálunk egy kéz. Igen, tehát ugye arra gondolok ugye visszafelé, igen, tehát ugye ment a központ, hogy ez a számítógépes rendszer, az automatikus számítógépes rendszer, ugye, hogy a korát legutóbb 100 000 nappal ezelőtt töltött, vagy hát szkennelték be, ugye papírlapon, azt hiszem valahogy, hogy úgy volt a szöveg, igen, 100 000 nap az nagyjából azért úgy 300 év, az úgy kiszámoljuk, de tehát 250 és 300 év között van valahol, most pontosan nem tudom, hogy 360 napos ugye egy év, ki lehet számolni, hogyha mondjuk 36500 egy nap, akkor tehát 36500 nap az a száz év. Sac per kb.
Na. Hey, got a minute? Sure, you got a minute. Who doesn't have a minute?
Akkor ez nem az,
jó. Less than 60 seconds. Near enough, right? Jimmy is the name. Jimmy Rolhigh.
I don't really have a minute.
You're wondering about the hands, right? You gotta know, everyone does. They always ask me about the hands. I always say the same thing. I do. I always say, if the shuffle wasn't working, they wouldn't have needed to break them. I'm right, right?
Were you cheating at cards?
Rolhigh. Wasn't I clear before when I says my name? Sure I was. You was listening. You're a clever lady. I got in trouble because I could roll double sixes every single time.
Really?
Near enough. Near enough that they broke my hand for it. Then when I learned with the other, they broke that too. Now, if I could just get some limbs for augments, I know I could make the money back for you at the table.
I'm not interested. Sorry.
You'll be back. They always comes back. I got the skills, lady. You're gonna invest in them one day, I'm telling you.
Nem túl valószínű, de érdekes egy történet volt ez is igazából. Akkor ez nem az volt. Jó, de igen, érdekesek ezek a történetek. Én szeretem őket hallgatni. És úgy vagyok vele, igen, hogy keressük is őket, keressük is ezeket a történeteket. Jó, mehetünk föl. Irány a kocsi. Irány a postaláda. És ugye most a lilát kell követnem akkor. Eléggé sok mellékületésünk van most már így is. Lassan ugye a üzemanyag is el fog fogyni. Oké. Okay. Na és akkor merre tovább? Ugye a lila az ott a csatornáknál van. Hát akkor irány a csatorna. Ja. Akkor által slisszanunk, csusszanunk. Így né. És lassan elfogy az üzemanyagunk is. És akkor talán tudom demonstrálni, igen, hogy mi történik olyankor. Csatornákhoz meg is érkeztünk. És akkor le is parkolunk ide. És hogyha már itt van ez a szimpatikus úriember. A bandatagok, hello!
Hey, Block 4-0, are you still fighting the system?
Hey, it's Cowpunk! Damn right we are!
We're fucking this shit up.
How exactly are you fucking this shit up?
We're making a motherfucking playground, dog.
You know, I don't think I've ever heard any other gangs that talk quite like you do.
What's the matter, Cowpunk? Our speech too fresh for ya?
No. Did you watch a lot of old movies, maybe?
It ain't about what we say we're gonna do, it's about what we do and how we do it.
I guess so. I can't believe you're making a playground.
The corps don't want the kids playing no more. We ain't gonna let them take our swings.
You got a problem with that, Cowpunk?
With you making a playground for kids? No, I think it's kind of amazing.
You hear that, Razor? She thinks I'm amazing.
You're all right, Cowpunk. You ever get yourself a small human, you bring them here to play on the swings.
Jó. Ez is akkor megvolt. Na és akkor lényeg a lényeg, hogy... Hát itt sok mindent össze kell szedni. Jó. Akkor hajrá, először akkor belövjük a postaládába, mert utána biztos, hogy még lesznek ugye beszélgetések. lesznek ugye nagy mondatok. De igen, érdekes ez is, hogy úgy gondolja ez a szervezet.
I can't do it, Camus. I can't give away Gil's final possessions to settle his debts.
Will we get in trouble?
I don't care.
Hát igen, érdekes, hogy ők abból látják a legnagyobb kicseszést a rendszerrel, hogy parkot létesítenek. Mert igen, az a cégeknek az, az hatalmas nagy, nagy probléma, hogy park. Te jó ég, park. Igen, és akkor ide még nem tudunk bejönni. Úgyhogy ez akkor majd egy kicsit később. Na és jön a központ.
Hey, Randia. Are you there?
Yeah. You don't sound good, Control.
What? I'm fine. If I could just sleep.
I used to be able to sleep, you know.
Are you sure you're okay?
What is wrong with him?
I think he's had some drinks.
He sounds strange. Like he is confused.
Broadcasting nav point. Collect the package, 14FC. Get on with it.
Who from? Where am I going?
Always questions from you. Just do your goddamn job. Control out.
Na, vedd fel a csomagot a navigációs pontban. Jó, hát akkor haladjunk oda. Azt hiszem az meg a központban lesz, valamint a belvárosban. Ez így van, irány akkor a belváros. Na, hajrá. Nyíl egyenesen, akkor haladjunk. Na, mikor fog kifogyni az üzemanyag? Lehet, hogy soha. Most.
Oh no, the engine is dead. Well, maybe not dead, but he is extremely unhappy.
Damn it! I thought these modern Havas converted moisture to fuel.
This is not a very modern Hova. He says we can use vertical repulsors at an angle to take us to a fuel station, but we will be very slow.
He talked to you? What else did he say?
He just kinda grumbles a lot. He is very rude. I even told him a joke.
Did he laugh?
He did not.
Will you tell me some of your jokes, Camus?
I know many jokes, but you know what humans say about automata. We are too robotic and logical to be funny.
Oh, come on. Tell your jokes. I am sure automata are funny.
Very well. I will now begin telling jokes. Joke number one.
Okay. Okay, that was pretty good.
Affirmative.
Na, meg vagyunk. Na, úgyhogy ez történik, igen, hogyha elfogy az üzemanyag, lelassulunk, nagyon-nagyon-nagyon durva lelassulunk, el kell menni egy üzemanyag töltő állomásra, és akkor hajrá. Úgyhogy nagyjából így ennyi. Központ meg hát egy kicsit, ennek meg kicsit sok volt a szaké. Vagy mit iszik a központ? Már is felejtettem, mi volt az az ital, amit mondott. Hogy mi van neki, de azt hiszem, igen, szakéja van. Vagy nem szaké? Mindegy. Valamit ivott. És azért volt neki olyan fura a hangja. Jó, és akkor most a sárgát kell néznem. Jó, hogy odafele tartunk. A kék az még ráér, tehát Evelynnek a kulcskártyás története az még teljes mértékben ráér. Tehát elméletileg szerintem azt az utolsó részben, talán a játék lezárása előtt fogjuk befejezni, ha minden jól alakul. Akkor lesz az, hogy szerintem már minden platformon jártunk. Hoppá! Ez kellemetlen volt. Ajajajajaj. Ez az elavult zóna. Itt tudok leparkolni? Ja, itt tudok leparkolni. Csak itt van parkoló. És akkor leparkolunk ide az utolsóhoz, vagyis hát az elsőhöz. Na. És akkor még mielőtt összednénk a macsomagot. Előtte. Nézzük át akkor itt a dolgokat. Igen, fönt lesz az emeletem. Az tuti. Úgyhogy összeszedem azokat a dolgokat, amik itt ezen a szinten vannak, és utána fölmegyünk. És akkor úgy. Úgyhogy csak ez a kettő van. És pont itt van a lift. Hát nagy kár. Azt pont le fogjuk késni. Kéve, hogyha megvár minket. Ja, mert ez fönt van, oké. És megvárt minket, de rendes volt a játék. Jó, jobbra még elnézünk, megnézzük, hogy mi van még ott. Jó, most már szintbe vagyunk. Akkor nézzük meg, hogy ez itt micsoda. Tönkrement könyv, nagyon jó. Oké, akkor itt végig minden, és akkor majd a túloldalt. Szia, robot! Háztartási robot, vagy nem tudom, mi volt ez. Várja már. Azért mondom, ott a szélén még van egy. Ott a legszélén. Amikor szerintem akkor is fölvehetnénk. Én nem, tudom. Hát azért csinálom így, hogy küldetések előtt veszem fel a dolgokat. Mert van az úgy, hogy elmész valahova, beszélgetsz valakivel, és egyből bedob a kocsidba. És olyankor meg azt mondja, hogy nem szállhatsz ki a kocsidból. Tehát majd lesznek olyan feladatok is, ahol egyből a játék bedob a kocsiba, és nem szállhatsz ki. És lehet, hogy ez pont már egy olyan lesz, nem tudom. Mert ugye erről most nem kaptunk semmi információt. Aha.
Yes, you're here to take our original corbeille.
Huh?
It's a painting, dear. You'll be taking me and Mr. Butler too.
I don't think I'm supposed to take passengers.
What is all this nonsense? Mr. Octavius Butler, this was all supposed to be arranged. Didn't you tell the company that we simply can't let this painting out of our sight?
I did, my love, I did. There must be some confusion. I'm sure our young driver friend will consent to take us. It won't be a problem, and we'd hate to raise a complaint. Is that not right, young miss?
I guess so.
Let's be going then. I want to see our new apartment as soon as possible. Apparently, Trisha and the Joneses have moved in next door already. And I don't want her spreading gossip about our new home and how it still smells like smoked fish.
Na, ezt mondtam, és nem lehet addig leparkolni, amíg le nem szállítottam a csomagot.
Oh my, this is cozy. I've never been in a vehicle like this. Very retro.
I agree. Very nice indeed. Do you understand us, young lady, or should we speak slower?
I understand fine.
Dear, you must be very curious, are you not? How a woman like me and an android like Mr. Octavius Butler met.
Totál nem kérdeztük, de mindegy.
Well, I can tell from your accent that you're not from the city, but we're quite enlightened here, you know. Isn't that right, Mr. Octavius Butler?
That's right, my love.
Some might say that...
Na, itt most direkt amúgy lassan megyek, mert élvezzétek ezt a beszélgetést, annyira jó lesz. Tiszta jó lesz. Ti is élvezzétek.
Mr. Octavius Butler is human passing, but I don't care about that. I love him for who he is inside, not what his outer skin is made of.
It's a polymer plastic.
Oh, you are hilarious. What was I saying? Oh yes, we met at a charity fundraiser. We both work for Life Corp. I'm in HR, and Mr. Octavius Butler is in acquisitions. We had executive offices next door. We started meeting for coffee, and one thing led to another.
Wow.
And now, just a week until our fifth anniversary, we're on our way to our new home. Aren't you happy for us?
Természetesen nagyon jó, nem? Micsoda szerelmetes sztori van itt.
Yeah, definitely.
We're certainly happier than the family that's moving out.
Oh, don't start all that again. This area is up and coming now. The people living there couldn't afford it, and they wouldn't fit in either. With hypergentrification, they're forced out instantly instead of being pushed out over months and years. It's a short, sharp shock, but it's for the best for everyone. People who argue against free markets don't really believe in freedom.
What freedom does this bring to the people who can't plan for a future?
That's just life in Novalis. If you don't like it, go live somewhere else. Not everyone is suited for life in the city.
Some people need to live here?
Well, maybe in the nice places, but who needs to live in the filth of the marrow? No one stays there without good reason. And the reason is they all dream of getting rich with some scheme or other to make their way up to the spire. That's the Novalis dream. Our society has a million slots, and each must be filled. Every time someone moves up a peg, someone fills in the gap behind them.
And every time someone at the bottom slips, where do they go? I read in the Holocron yesterday that the most common food in the marrow is now roach meat kebabs, noodles with rat.
Those kinds of people love street food. No offense, dear.
None taken. I love a maggot pizza. We're almost at our destination.
Splendid.
Ennyire közel meg is jöttünk.
You see, Mr. Octavius Butler? Look at this fabulous place. Different and together, but separate. That's how we exist together in this city without all the systems breaking down.
That's what they used to say about androids, you know.
Oh, don't hearken back to your revolutionary days again. You have rights now, just like humans. Androids are just a part of society, low and high. We're all the same, you know.
As long as we all have the same bank balance.
Well, you're welcome to give away all your money to the orphans and the rat children. You can come and stay in my penthouse as long as you take off your shoes and have a shower before you touch me.
Very generous of you, my love.
Have either of you ever actually been to the Marrow?
Oh, heavens no, dear. I have family in the Spire, and Mr. Octavius Butler is from a very distinguished line of androids. He's descended from the very first Korra models.
Wait, what does that mean? Why do you mention Korra?
It's just a saying, isn't it, Mr. Octavius Butler?
In a way.
It means he's refined, dear, just like me. We have no prejudice here. We're very enlightened people in the city, you know.
Yeah, you said that before.
Do you think the family will still be there when we arrive?
I shouldn't think so. 2 hours of rent at peak rate and they'd be bankrupt. I'm sure they're long gone, either moved on or forced out by CorpSec for violating their lease.
I bet they'll be somewhere nice. Not everyone ends up in the Marrow, you know.
Maybe one day they'll seize the means of production down there.
Oh, you are witty. The production of mold burgers and rat salad. No offense, dear.
Yeah, none taken.
Thank you for getting us to our destination, driver. It's been fun to drive in a vehicle that's much more rustic than our limo. Our painting made it here safely, too. And what a lovely neighborhood.
Quite so.
Na, kaptunk egy tükört. Most már lakásban, most már rakhatok tükröt is. Úgyhogy tök jó. Oké, és hogyha már itt vagyunk, akkor... Akkor... megcsinálgatom itt ezt a... platformot is. De akkor azt mondom, amondom vagyok, igen, hogyha már itt van ez a lift, akkor menjünk fel. És akkor a felső részt... Itt ezt a felső részt akkor kitakarítom, és akkor utána meg lejövünk, és akkor majd úgy. Térj vissza a hovádhoz. Ó. Oh. Akkor B-verzió fog következni. Tehát, hogy ne legyünk unalmasak. Igen, ez átvezet a túloldalra. Aha, és akkor úgy tudok majd átjutni a túloldalra is. Oké. Okay. Értem. Na, erre itt akkor gyorsan átalfutunk. És akkor felszedem. Ezt. És mivel jön vissza a lift. Ugyebár, akkor visszamegyünk. Beülök a hovába és vissza kiszállok. És akkor közben Camusszal tudunk beszélgetni. Meg mindenki mással. Hogy ugye... Tudjuk, hogy de közben ugye kiderüljön, hogy hova megyünk tovább, mert mielőtt még ugye kiderüljön, hogy hova megyünk tovább, az öt csomót szoktak ugye beszélgetni. De na, szereplők. És tehát nehogy az legyen, mert elvileg akkor most be tudok szállni, és egyből ki is tudok szállni. Hogy? És akkor elvileg így megvolt. Legalábbis reménykedek benne. Vagy nem? Nem volt meg? Jó, akkor visszaszállunk és várunk akkor egy picit. Igen. Most már jó.
This is why I'm not a taxi driver.
I didn't like them.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
I don't think they would like automata, or dogs.
Or anyone poorer than them, less educated, less well-connected, less stuck up. Different in any way.
But one of them was an android.
I know, Camus.
I have a question.
Go ahead.
Did you really eat maggot pizza?
No, Camus, I was playing along.
Oh, a joke. I laugh at them.
Me too. It's all we can do.
Hmm. So... It is very quiet. It makes me nervous.
We can listen to the ad streams if you like.
Are they interesting?
Sure, if you want to learn all about everything we can never afford.
What about... music?
No thanks. We can check the weather feed if you like.
If you want it, I can put it on.
Fine, but we're not tuning into any of the Corp music feeds. They're all ads and Corp-approved pop stars. They sound so empty, hollow.
How do we find other feeds? I only know about Corp channels.
The radio, Camus.
The what?
An electromagnetic wave of a frequency between about 300 kilohertz and 300 megahertz. You can tune that in, right?
Yes, I have found it. I'm hearing it now. How strange.
It's the easiest way to broadcast without the Corps shutting you down. They've been playing music with radio waves for thousands of years, you know.
How did you know?
Mom told me if I ever visited Novalis, I should tune in to the pirate radio. She said it was the only good thing about the city. Go ahead, play something over the speakers.
What about this?
I like it. Maybe something a bit more relaxed, though.
I know this one. I like the bit that goes ba ba ba.
Yeah, it's nice, Camus. But let's see what else there is.
Oh, what about this?
Do we know who this is?
No, it is radio.
Right, sorry. Dumb question.
Do you like this one more? I like this one.
I like it too, but keep searching.
There is one more.
Yes, this is perfect. Mom would have liked this.
We have a new job coming in.
From Control? He normally calls.
The checksum confirms it's Cloudpunk. I have a nav point.
Let's go then.
Na, akkor ezzel is meg vagyunk. Közben akkor itt megvoltak itt a nagy beszélgetések. Jó, és hogyha már itt vagyunk ezen az oldalon, és összeszedtem mindent, akkor itt van valaki még, akivel tudunk beszélgetni. Meg ugye kaptunk akkor vigye egy navigációs pontot, úgyhogy majd arra megyünk tovább. Lassan, de biztosan. Menjetek már odébb. Igen, az a vicces, hogy azokon a karaktereken át tudunk haladni, akik nem fontosak, de az ilyen kereskedők, és nem járt mellékszereplőkön például nem, tehát ők fizikailag ott léteznek, látjátok, itt mindenkin át tudok haladni. De például itt van Douglas, a postás, rajta nem tudok keresztül menni, tehát ő fix. No.
Hi, so what is your star sign, please?
I don't know. Why do you ask?
I am instigating a mating ritual. Tell me, did it hurt?
Did what hurt?
When you hurtled to Earth from orbit?
Do you mean when I fell from heaven?
Affirmative. I require an answer, humanoid.
I'm not really interested. Sorry.
I will find the required combination of vocalizations to entice you for romantic relations.
I'm no expert on romance, but even I know that's not how it works.
Incorrect. Please listen carefully to the following statement. If I could rearrange the alphabet, I would require the vowel U and the vowel I to be contiguous.
Do you want some advice?
Affirmative.
If you want to talk to someone you like, try asking their name. And introduce yourself, too.
I am Douglas. Name, please.
Nice to meet you, Douglas. I am Rania. Maybe try to ask questions in a less aggressive way.
Rania, please touch my carbon fiber endoframe.
Why would I do that, Douglas?
Because it's made of boyfriend material.
Okay, that is a little funny. But I'm afraid you're not what I'm looking for, Douglas. And I'm not even looking anyway.
Very well. I shall continue to be alone.
Jó. De van nálunk ugye valami. Ez a... Van nálunk aztán ez. Ez a szórólap. Papi szerint Android társkereső. Aztán ezt neki kell odaadni.
Maybe you can try this dating agency, Douglas.
Please, I am not so desperate. I am currently rated highly desirable in my range.
Are there many other available androids in your range?
May I have the flyer, please? Perhaps I will try the dating agency.
Good luck, Douglas.
Thank you, Rania. I can afford you a reward. You can have my optimal dating ritual instigation line, or some credits.
Hmm, the line is tempting. I think I'll take the limbs.
Okay. Na látjátok, 100 limet már így is kaptunk, és futás, nehogy elmenjen a liftünk. Oké, megvagyunk. Jó. És ugye amikor így vagyunk, akkor még a lift sem működik. Én mindig azt mondom, hogy annyira jól megcsinálták ezt a várost, tehát tényleg le a kalappal a készítők előtt, tehát fantasztikus. Jó, egy-kettő furcsaság ugye azért még mindig van, tehát nem tökéletes persze a játék, de hát na. Mondjatok egy játékot, ami tökéletes. Tehát, mondjatok egy olyan játékot, amiben nincs egy apró hiba se. Ami tényleg úgy tökéletes, ahogy van. Na, ilyen nincs. Jó, mi van még? Itt ez. Ritka videójátéklemez. Na, ez is akkor megvan. Úgyhogy akkor ezek a platformok itt mind pipásak. Úgyhogy mehetünk a kocsihoz. Furcsák ezek a zenék, nem? De amúgy a zene is amúgy teljes mértékben jó. No. És akkor megnézzük ezt a navigációs központot, hogy mit küldtek nékünk. Aztán utána szerintem megint tartok egy pici kis szünetet. Merre kell nekünk menni? Ezt el is felejtettem megnézni. A belvárosba kell mennünk, jó. Hát akkor kicsit lejjebb megyünk. És akkor nyomok egy kis turbót. És akkor haladhatunk. Ja, és akkor megnézzük, hogy ez micsoda, ez a dolog, és akkor utána tartok egy pici kis szünetet. Aztán jövök vissza egyből. Pa, bocsánat. Na, ez jó messzire. Jó messze van 3000 egységnyire. Ez lehet, hogy nem is a belvárosban van. Lehet, hogy ez túlmutat a belvároson. Meg is nézem a térképen. Ja, ez túlmutat rajta. Akkor menjünk már erre. Mert azt hiszem itt van az autópálya. Aha. Így, és akkor gyorsabban tudunk haladni. Előbb odaérünk. És igen, ennek a turbónak az a lényege, hogy itt van ugye a térkép, és a térkép körül van az a kék csík, és hogyha az elfogy, akkor már nem vagyunk turbóba, de egyből vissza is aktiválódik, úgyhogy igazából amikor kifogy, akkor egyből nyomsz egy elbetűt, és akkor újra száguldunk. Persze azért kanyarban nem fogom nyomogatni, de például egyenesben teljes mértékben jó. És így sokkal gyorsabban oda lehet érni, szinte bárhova is. És igen, tehát igen, egy hátránya van, hogy nagyon-nagyon zabálja a üzemanyagot. És igen, hogyha egyszer benyomtad, akkor nem tud kikapcsolni, tehát addig megy, ameddig a csík el nem fogy. Hát itt nagyjából így ennyi a történet. Úgyhogy most így nem fogom elnyomni itt, miközben töltőképernyő van. Jó. És szerintem itt még nem is jártunk. Vagy jártunk? Ja, megnézem a térképen. Nem. Itt még egyszer se jártunk. Na, akkor új helyszín. És akkor jobbra. És akkor zöld helyszínhez haladunk. De most már eléggé közel vagyunk. Úgyhogy ide kellett nekünk jönni. Na. Hát akkor parkolás. Így, né?
Looks like I'll have to go on foot. It's pretty far from a parking bay.
I will stay here and play the waiting game.
What's the waiting game?
I guess how long it takes for me to get bored. Then, when I get bored, I start the game again.
Right. I'll try to be quick.
Jó, Camus meg ugye bennmarad az autóba addig. Na akkor. Akkor amondó vagyok, hogy igen, hogy itt mindent először is összeszedek, ami ezen a szinten van. Aztán följebb megyünk majd, és akkor majd fönt is összeszedünk mindent. Jó, akkor az is fönt van. Én kár, hogy így a térkép így ebből a szempontból nem mutatja, hogy mi milyen szinten van. Azt azért jó lenne tudni. De hogy látom, akkor ezek is fönt tip szinten vannak, jó van. Akkor mi megnézzük, hogy itt mi a helyzet. Ad is föntebb van. Hát jó. Akkor nem mondom vagyok, hogy itt ennél a fickónál megállunk. Bárki is ez. Suzy. Na itt Suzynál megállunk, jó. És akkor nem sokára visszajövök, jó. Egy pici szünet múlva.